Part two of setup two.
Well, I mean, at least we're right here.
Yeah. Shoot the helicopters and I hack them.
Come on. Get close and piggyback the transmission.
Did you hear me?
No.
I hack, you shoot the helicopters.
Okay. It's already all the way up here.
You know how much Avon's paying us for this data, and most of us give ours away for free. Gah, Life Invader is a hell of a con job. I mean, business. It's a hell of a business. Pull that stick. You need to be higher up to hack the plane's transmitter.
Where are you guys? Oh, what the heck? Okay, so I see the helicopters now. Okay, so there's only one more. Okay, got him. They're all gone. I mean, I'm just one spot, but... We're trying to just ask somebody, like, launch drone going right now. And then blew up the whole thing. That'd be so sad. Dude, I can't wait until we actually have to blow up the zone. I want to see it fall into the water.
Now just get the cars back and you're all done there. Try and pin that on my hairy ass, Uncle Sam. Please, show some decorum, alright? We're professionals. Yeah, how about until you hire robots to do all your jobs, you just get used to hearing rude and irrational outbursts, huh?
Don't worry, Avon. They will all be replaced soon enough.
Yeah, I'm not holding my breath.
Hey, go off hover mode and land.
Okay. You have to go to the top.
Yes.
Okay, okay, we got the cars. Job well done, folks.
Now what? Oh. Set up pass. Yay, platinum. Well, his real name's Alex, but he goes by Ulysses.
Proud the Gamer.
Oh yeah, he also goes by Proud the Gamer. Or Proud the Gay.
No, tell him no, it's not.
Too bad. Wait, why do you keep going on and off of the mic? Is it because like your mom and dad are sleeping or something?
No, cause they're here.
Okay.
So tell them I'm not back, cause like they will think I am. Seriously, bro, tell them it's just a joke.
Okay, it's just a joke.
Stay tuned for part 3.